My name is Ayush Mishram. I am studying in 8th standard in Tathagat Public School. I made this project of earthquake working model. It shows how earthquake happens in the lithosphere. An earthquake is a sudden movement or a disturbance created by tectonic plates in the lithosphere. It is happens because of various reasons, volcanic eruption and collision of meteor and earth. It happens mainly because of tectonic plates. The tectonic plates interlocked with each other for years. When they want to move, it creates tremendous energy and result in an earthquake.
Hello everyone, my name is Daman. I am from 7th standard. Today I am representing a working model of JCB. In JCB there is no more hard system to work it, so let us see its working in detail. There are 8 injections. From 8 injections there are 4 injections that are fitted in the JCB and 4 injections are to control that other 4 injections. There are connection between 2 injections with the help of a cable. Inside the cable there is a liquid. With the help of liquid, it moves upward and downward. It is used on construction site and on crafting and to make other things.
I made the project of life cycle of silt mold. First of all, the adult mold lay eggs on the mulberry leaf. After 20 days, the eggs are hatched into the caterpillar. The caterpillar are fed and finally chop the mulberry leaf for about 6 weeks. During this period, they grow in size and started rearing the silk.
Of the electric, it produces heat so that we can feel a warm air. It is mainly used in the season of
winter. My name is Partha. I am studying in 7th standard. Today, I am presenting a small model of smoke absorber. Basically, the work of the smoke absorber, it is used in the kitchen. It absorbs air inside and thrown outside. It is absorbing the air and removed from the inside.
I made a sewage treatment plant working model. So let us see. First the sewage comes from factory and goes into a pond. Then two pipes is goes into a receiving chamber. Then the process will be start. Then the first stage is screening and grit chamber. In screening and grit chamber, the larger particles like stones are removed. Then the steaming tank. In steaming tank, the industrial waste like oil and grease are been removed. Then the primary sedimentation tank. In primary sedimentation tank, the dust particles, the soil particles are been removed. Then the aeration tank. In aeration tank, air is produced to the water and the formation of bubbles. Then the secondary sedimentation tank, wheat particles are does not removed in primary sedimentation tank, that removed in secondary sedimentation tank. Then the next is disinfection chamber. In disinfection chamber, the harmful germs of water are been removed. Then the distribution chamber. In distribution chamber, the water all filter and collect in a distribution chamber and distributed in whole city and reaches our house through pipes.
Good morning everybody, my name is Dia.
And my name is Srishti.
I am from 6th standard. Today we will explain you soluble and insoluble substances. First we take some water in a glass and some milk. It is a dissolved in water, it's said to be insoluble substances.
I am take some water and rose petals. It is does not dissolve in water, is known as insoluble substances.
It is the two ways of separating evaporation and distillation.
There are two.
Good morning everyone, my name is Puneet Manwe. I am from 6th standard. I made a lamp of light and air where I connect to the battery. The light is glow. And when I connect to the cell, then motor is rotated. When the light is gone, then we can't study properly. Then I make his project. His name is Lamp of Light and Air. He give two benefits, are giving light and air without using electricity. Thank you.
Morning everybody, my name is Karthik Pulte. I am from 8th standard.
Morning everyone, my name is Vai. I am from 8th standard. Today I am presenting a working model of hydraulic brake. The hydraulic brake is a car brake and the consists of two injection
one pipe and one ice cream stick and a small piece of cardboard.
We on the motor, but we not go on terrace to check the water is filled or not. This is tanker. When the tanker is filled up by water, then alarm is on.
The wastewater of the houses or buildings collect at the upper side of the building and flows down this on this construction and gives purified water to the plants. Thank you.
Irrigation working model. It is also known as trickle irrigation. The goal is to place water into root zone and minimize evaporation. It helps farmers and prevents loss of water. Due to this use for fertilizers and efficient, it is most valued innovation in agriculture since 1930, this technique is most valuable in drought areas. Water is underground, come in well water is go in tank. This water is.
Hello everyone, my name is Ritin. I am from 7th standard. Today I am presenting a working model of hydraulic brake. A hydraulic brake is an arrangement of braking mechanism which uses brake fluid typically containing glycol ethers or diethylene glycol to transfer pressure from controlling mechanism to braking mechanism. It is used in low speed four wheel car for braking. Let's see. This is a wheel which is moving, and if the person have to stop the car, the person push the brake and the wheel is stopped.
And it is opened, and it is used for when big ship come behind it. It opens and it closed when big ship is going.